So earlier, I remember you guys talking about the voice acting, how everyone was in the room at the same time. So what would be a highlight of that?
Frank Welker.
Yes. I got one. We were doing some session. I forgot what it was. Frank was not on mic at the time. We were all in the room. And was it Peter Cullen was sitting in front of him. Frank was sitting behind him. This was between takes. And Frank just sort of leaned over and did the voice of Peter Cullen's daughter in his ear. And it was a great moment.
He made imaginary phone calls when nothing else was going on. You'd hear the coins dropping in, you'd hear the operator, and then you'd hear the person on the other end.
You know, one of the moments in Transformers history was when Orson Welles, his last performance, came in for the feature to do the voice of the planet Unicron. And, of course, a lot of people wanted to attend that. And no one, you know, Wally was very, very used to telling people, you know, how he thought they should perform a line, doing a line reading for an actor. No one does a line reading for Orson Welles. You wouldn't dare. But Orson Welles died soon after that. That was his final performance. Mm-hmm. And it was... Wow. He was history, and that was a historic moment for Transformers. Now, the role that he played, the planet Unicron, continued in the Transformers episodes after that. Mm-hmm. We didn't have Orson Welles.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.